of the day today is change. The scripture is Hebrews 13 and 8, where it says, Jesus Christ is the same today, yesterday, and forever. One of the things that I want to tell you today is that we live in a society where everything is constantly changing. Nothing remains the same. Customs change, styles change, habits change, methods change, expectations change, conditions change, goals change, seasons change, friendship change, and problems change. But one thing about God, He doesn't change. Whatever you're going through today, whatever you need of Him today, Jesus is the same yesterday, today, and forever. He did it for Isaac and Jacob, Moses, Joshua, David, Elisha, Elijah, Ruth, Esther, and Jeremiah. He can do it for us. Listen, there's nothing that you're going through that God can't help you with, because He said His word stands forever. I want you to look to God today and understand that He doesn't change. Trust Him.